So the fallen have cracked open the Exodus Black. Failsafe's on the edge, Sabala's cranky. Meanwhile, I'm over here thinking about how much Golden Age tech might be in there. It's go time.
I appreciate your concern, K-Unit. Thank you, Captain. I've marked a trail of arc pulses to denote their movement.
Got it. Operation Piccolo.
I'm detecting another set of arc pulses. Coordinates marked. Okay, the fallen went that away.
May I speak with you in private?
Sounds juicy. What's going on?
Oops. Sorry, Cap. I cut the line. There's a buzzing in my brain. I think the Fallen are ripping up my ship.
Webbing on the floor looks like some kind of arc conductor.
Ow, ow, it really stinks.
Thanks. It's scary outside your backpack. Probably best to keep arc energy away.
Thank you.
barrier down, and I'm alive. The only gifts I ever asked for.
My crew used to give me gifts, but they've been dead for 500 years.
Let's, see what those darn Fallen are up to, huh? Failsafe, we haven't seen any sign of Fallen tinkering with your ship.
They're still crawling around. They seem right at home.
I've located another set of arc pulses. Don't worry, we'll find them.
So worried about you guys and your stuff.
The Cade unit is back.
Zavala's gonna be so mad you cut him out of this. Failsafe, how you holding up, buddy?
I hid from the Vex for centuries. You blew my cover. Now the Fallen are inside my ship, tearing it apart.
How do you think I'm doing?
Ghost, how you holding up, buddy?
Dark in here. They'll say this ship has seen better days.
So have I, Ghost. So have I.
We'll slap a new coat of paint on you. You're gonna be fine.
Did you hear that? Did you hear that?